They get off, there's a sounding of horns, and Sean Kane takes the hunt down the road. Down the road, out into the open spaces, and away they go to them. It's great. Then eventually, we hear in the third movement, we hear the sound of the Bowron from Pala Mercer, and that means there's lots of excitement. They sent the poor old fox, so they start chasing him. And eventually, it's a very, very sad, he's caught and killed. When you hear the high A and the chanter coming. I mean, he's gone for his tea at that point. Then finishing off then is the last section, going from 9-8 to 4-4, don't actually change the rhythm, what's the dream. But the hunt moving off over the hills and back home, quite satisfied with themselves to kill the poor old fox and that. And lots more tea and scones and brandies and whatever you want to have yourself. Anyway, our idea of the fox.